are learning a Metro Atlanta elementary school student has tested positive for monkeypox. The Newton County District says the student attends Mansfield Elementary School. We're told a second student at Flint Hill Elementary is also being tested. In a statement, district leaders say classrooms and other areas are being thoroughly cleaned at both schools. We are still waiting for the Georgia Department of Public Health to confirm.